Let's start question number 5th of exercise 3.4. Question is, the product of two numbers is 800 and their LCM is 400. Find their HCF. See, the product of numbers is given to us, which is 800. LCM is also given to us, 400, and we have to find their HCF. Let's start the solution. See, the relationship between two numbers, their HCF and LCM is, product of two numbers is equal to product of HCF and LCM. Okay, the relationship between two numbers, their HCF and LCM is, product of two numbers is equal to product of HCF and LCM. And now in the question, the product of two numbers is given to us, which is 800. Okay, that means this is given to us, which is 800. HCF we have to find out, and LCM is given to us, 400. Now we have to find HCF. So what will be the HCF? HCF will be 800 divided by 400. Here is multiplication sign. When it changes its position, the sign gets changed. Multiplication sign changes to division sign. Okay. Now HCF is 800 divided by 400, which is 2. Fine. So this is question number 5th of exercise 3.4.